So we'd like to welcome you to the Van Dyke Family Farm. We've been growing produce since 2006, and I'm Ward Van Dyke.
And I'm Sandy.
I'm Kayleen.
I'm Landon, and we'd like to tell you why we started this operation.
We started this so that we could teach our four kids a good work ethic, and also so that they could save some money for college.
We started out selling excess produce by the roadside stand. That developed into farmers markets in nearby towns, and then from there we moved to institutions such as schools, restaurants, and retirement homes in the community, and then also now do a little bit of direct consumer sales.
Main thing that we've tried to always do is each year we try to do better. So we've learned from our mistakes that we've done in the past, but next year we can try to improve on that, even though it's going to be a different year.
So we started this when I was 7 years old, so I've kind of had a different summer life than most young kids. It wasn't always the most fun work, but as I've gotten older, I've learned to appreciate it more and more, especially as I'm in job interviews or looking for internships and just talking about how much it's taught me, whether that's customer service when we're selling sweet corn and learning how to just get along with people and sell your product. Or from the record side, I went into the accounting field, so just keeping track of good records and looking at those to see what changes we can make in order to learn from them in the future.
I really kind of developed my passion for agronomy and plants while I was in college. A lot of the problem solving, I developed some stuff from whether it be like IPM, integrated pest management, how to deal with diseases, insects, or nutrient deficiencies. A lot of it stemmed from the garden.
And we've appreciated Lightning State Bank through all the seasons of our business. I really like working with Steve Fotman. He's very personable and he's always there for us, and so I appreciate that.
If you'd like to try some of our fresh local produce, then please stop by the roadside stand north of Pella on T14.